So my daughter recently got this Slinky as a gift. It took her about 3 seconds to get it in its current state. I'm gonna show you how to fix it right now in this video so that hopefully you guys don't have the same struggles I do. And the tool I'm gonna use is a heat gun. All right, so now that you've got it in a nice pile here, the next step is pretty easy too. You're just gonna throw it away. That's it. That's how you fix a Slinky that your child has broken.